up?
Y'all can see me. Nothing to see me going on about.
I'ma die.
Hope I die drinking or smoking.
Hope I die cool as fuck and not around my family or these niggas and shit. I know I don't got nothing or anybody. I'ma say.
Y'all can hear me. I'ma stay cool as fuck. And I'ma say, God help me and bless me for any of these motherfuckers, because I'ma show you where they're at, besides where I'm at, where I'm on a fucking quarantine and shit. Suffering. Wasting my life, suffering. Nothing to me. Same shit since I was like, probably like 15 years. Like 10 years, the same shit's happening. Lucky to be living. It's like a piece of shit. My life's a piece of shit.
This is my dream. This is a new line train to Forest Park.
It's like a real motherfucking
night. Shit, recording still.
Doors closing.
You gotta go all the way back to the damn murderous towns and shit.
Welcome aboard.
Blue the new thing is called the ghetto suburbs traveling. The wannabe gangsters now know what they're doing and what they call it.
In the direction of travel, doors
get lost, losers. Like anybody else, you know, it'd be cool.
I ain't cool with
none of them or none of the things they do or anything. But I'm gonna chill out. Keep on hustling and shit until I fucking die or whatever happens. Still recording. And whatever, snatch. Fuck that bitch over there, whatever the fuck she's out. I know motherfuckers stole sperm from me and tried to take my kids and did something to me behind my back. But it's cool though. I don't need to see no bitch ass kids or anything. I'd rather have my own mental frame and work on my art and music where I need to get at this point in life. Instead of taking care of some nappy motherfuckers that don't have nothing in their hearts or anything. Probably listen to their bitch ass people. Worshiping evil motherfuckers. Taking after them. So what point is it having like some little motherfucking bastards, right? You know, it's like they could all die hanging themselves, you know. All of them motherfuckers, you know. Real wrong. Straight up slaughtering them too, like everyone, you know. Oh Jesus Christ, bro. Like, everything, like it's the end of the fucking world, dude. If I could ever forgive them, I don't know what's gonna take, but I just know it's not in my heart. It's not. That's why I say drink, keep drinking, smoking, whatever.